bad example.
This has all been wet misted with a spray bottle, and it's also been hosed on the outside with a considerable amount of water.
And we're not in the sun.
The mess that we're actually creating in this lady's house is not acceptable for a start.
Doesn't fold around the corner. I didn't break this either.
Now we've got screwdrivers happening. This is the mess outside. It's coming off in really, really small pieces. You can see all the dags hanging off the glass here. Yes, we have got a run. We're not denying that. However, the rest is history.
That's all been wet, John. That's all wet.
Yep. Anyway, we're leaving all this for you, John, when you get here, this afternoon, whenever, after coming back from Rockingham. Just have a run of this. Yes, we're not saying it's not coming off. We're just saying it's not coming off the way we were told.
See here, John? It's not pulling off around the corners.
And basically, it's because, not because it's too thin for application, it's thinned, once again, it's thinned, as we've been telling you, it's thinning day by day.
I can't get it to pull in there, John, so I'll concentrate where I can get it to.
Can I go to the other side?
Yeah, you can go right around the house, Roger. Thanks. Just kind of go, watch your fingers. Show the outside a bit, because it's starting to, the rubbish and the itty bitty bits and pieces and the water that we flooded, it's just starting to accumulate now. So it's not a simple process of peel off in one sheet. These are the frames that I've rung you about, John, where it is waterlogged.
It sat for 2 to 3 minutes.
However, once again, you still haven't given me a solution on how to clean the frames. So I'm still waiting, and you're leaving tomorrow. Tomorrow is Thursday the 30th.
31st tomorrow.
Okay, 31st, you're leaving tomorrow, and I still haven't got an answer on how to get it off these frames. And I can't keep using my fingernails. I can't get Bill to use his anymore, because we're going to be
in pain.
This is 20 to 10 in the morning. There is absolutely no sun here, and I know from what you've told me how cold the surface needs to be. This is cold. We've wet it, we've hosed it. We're not getting peelability. We cannot keep doing this. Psychologically, this is just destroying me. It's come off this side here. It's trapped here and thinned.